Oh, this is new one. The last one was very bad. I think they fix the problem with it. So this one is new. I like it. The new thing. Let me open it. Oh, well done. This is good step to fix. I think I see in the last movie a lot of them, like old one, many people complain of it. This is a good step. Okay, good. Here we go. It's look nice. Oh, what is this? I think this one is damaged. It's damaged or what? It looks like not straight. Oh. Let me check it later. Okay, this is oh. Heavy, but not so heavy. But this one, what is about the light? Oh my god, power light, 80 psi only. Okay, this not exactly like the one we see it in the video before, but it will do the job, I think. Okay, let's go for it. That's the manual. Oh, yes, as we see before, same stuff. Oh, back. This one's back. I forgot to show you this. This is the wire here. The original wire, which many people complain of it. I think they gave extension for it to fix it. I think this is a good idea. Now I can feel good so far. Oh, something. I think this since these two pieces here, I think it does the same job maybe. Just maybe here. But for what? I see this one maybe the same or different. Here we go. Let me figure it out. This is for what? this also can be. No, this is not. Okay, I think. Maybe if you have another extension like this one with different size, you can use it. You can use it. Okay, guys. Maybe. But this not one. Okay. I think this would be a very nice step. Not bad. Not bad. What I'm going to do now, I will do it again and I will make it 40. Make it 40. Make it 40. 57. Okay. And that's it. Okay. I think it's very good because the reading is also accurate. It's not bad at all. Yeah, I think I like it. And it's good price. But this M2, I think I ordered M1 but come M2. I think this is a new model maybe. Yes, because they bought this extension. It's very useful. And the reading also, actually it looks like before in other videos. Some this bar, plastic bar, it look not valuable or, but it works, it does work. Okay guys. I think it's very nice and very good for the price, and it will be enough for one car. Okay guys, thank you, I hope you get more information about it.